Beautiful.
And Arahli's doing a fine job sailing us there.
No, 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 no.
Nobody follow.
Right on.
Ahoy, geeks. Captain Arahli here. I can't even do it. Hey, geeks. Arahli here. We are in the game Atlas. So I've talked a little bit about this in the ARC videos, about being excited about this. I'm actually coming to you from a little farther on from where from where we're about to start. I figured I streamed a little bit. If you guys haven't watched, you can go back and take a look at that stream, kind of see where we started. This was a really rough launch. MMOs in general always have hard launches. This was rough, just like everyone else. Lots of disconnecting, lots of not being able to get into a server. I know that I spent hours for multiple nights trying to just log into a server to get on here and start playing for you guys. So, things have stabilized. We're in version 6.5 or 7 something right now. So the devs have been working like nonstop to patch this like multiple times a day during the holidays. So definitely good on them. I know it's a lot of work. It's definitely paying off. I love this so far. We're playing on PvP official, which is definitely new to me. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to actually show you guys. If you watched the stream, you saw kind of the craziness of us trying to get started. I'm going to show you one of the bugs we ran into was that we had some spots where resources wouldn't respawn. It looks like they may have fixed some of that because there's trees behind me now. But I'm going to show you. I'm going to show you what it took for us to get some of that stuff. Once that's all done, I'll kind of bring you guys back and we'll go from there. And I'll show you what's going on here with the Titan Company, which is our group of Patreons and our patrons and our YouTubers here, including we've got Tagback TV, Monkey Puzzle, UTC, myself and Air Longstaff are all kind of capturing a bunch of that kind of stuff. So we've got a whole bunch of us in here and I've got a bunch of patrons all kind of working in here to help us out too. So I'm going to take you guys to I'm going to take you to a clip of kind of what we had to do to get everything to work and the funness of that. And then I'll bring you guys back and we'll kind of move forward. Okay.
This is our way off of the island. So we're just going to go ahead and do it and get it down. The rafts use considerably less, resources. So if we get this done, this is the big thing. So let me see. I got the stone. We got the last thing I need is fiber. So let me just go throw that in there. And then in here, I'm going to make the tiny shipyard. There are bigger ones than this, but there we go. It's crafting. The materials have been spent. And then right away, I'm going to go place it. Let's just put these things back in the chest. And so, yeah, the settlement of the whole company was depending on this thing right here.
Yeah.
560 wood, swimming to faraway islands to do it. Where's our best way down to the beach? I guess right here, huh?
Yeah, that looks good.
All right. So hopefully I get a little finickiness with the placement of this. Mm-hmm. There is somebody's stuff right there, so maybe we come this way a little bit and see, get out where there's some depth to put it. Maybe here.
I will say all of us are reaching our maximum levels. Like, it's been a grind. We can't level up anymore, right?
Yeah, I think I have a little bit left. That's it.
Too shallow, obstructed. I saw some people had to put it like out in the water, which is a little immersion breaking, but if that's what we got to do, that's what we got to do.
Let's get off this island.
So I can place it there. See if I can get a little closer. All right. I'm just going to put it there. Boom. We've got it. So this is our way off. So now we just got to make rafts. Woohoo!
Nice. Okay.
Beautiful.
We got to wait together, guys.
I have enough for two rafts. I think three rafts, maybe, and I'm on my way back.
Oh. Yeah, we're going to wait for UTC to make the rafts, so stay tuned.
Beautiful. All right. Check this out. How many of us are there now?
Gosh, I don't even know. Yeah, last I counted, it was about 15.
Yep. Beautiful. Okay. And this is essentially a crafting station. I was swimming back with wood. You guys built this. Giant amount of effort. Throw the wood in. And do I just access inventory?
Yep.
Or should I see crafting recipes in there?
You should see them in there.
I don't.
I see them.
Okay.
Let me make sure you did the whole thing.
Down to seamanship, right? I wonder what else would be involved.
So yeah, and then you have a seamanship tab up here, seamanship skill tree.
Beautiful. Basics of sailing.
There it is.
Okay, and that's it?
That should do it.
Okay, beautiful. All right, and craftable raft. It's a slow craft. It'll be a second. So that unlocks the dinghy. Elsewhere in that tab, I imagine the next tab, shipwright, is small shipyard, sloop. Okay. And then the sloop is a buildable ship. So it'll be decks, planks, a wheel, and a sail.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. We got some good stuff ahead of us. Still crafting. It's like 35% done.
I can see it crafting in there too.
That's kind of cool. I mean, that makes sense, right?
Mm-hmm. And it is really slow, but it's coming.
Yeah. And so what's our new plan now that we have this raft? We were thinking we might try and get 5 rafts and go sail straight to our island, but we're not quite prepared for that yet, right?
I think we need to go get we need to cross over, right? Get a bunch more wood. Yep. So we can build a bed to have a spawn point. And then we can make a bunch of rafts.
Do, people can fast travel from here to the island with all the wood and back, right? If we park the raft there?
You can't fast travel with wood. But
okay, well, of course. Right, good point. Yes. Yeah. We need a name. We weren't prepared for this.
Freedom?
Okay. Do you want to SS on it?
Sure.
Yeah, sure.
And I'm going to put an exclamation mark, Braveheart style, like you're screaming it.
All right, freedom!
Oh, it's just here. Oh, yeah. How about that?
Sweet. See you guys. Right. I'm out.
Yeah. All right. I got to get some water. I'll be right back. Y'all ready?
Do it. Yeah, do it.
We got the sunrise for it. All right, Arahli.
Goodbye.
Oh, it's happening.
See you, suckers.
Here we go.
Let's go start our own company. Yeah,
thanks for the free materials.
All right.
Nice.
Do you feel it? The wind?
Well, now that they're gone, those guys really sucked.
All right. So we're going to go to the other island. We're going to go to Shrimp Enclave.
I guess so. That's this one ahead of us, right?
Yeah.
Well, that's our wind direction. We could harness this wind to go to either, but might as well hit the Shrimp Enclave.
Mm-hmm.
Beautiful.
And Arahli's doing a fine job sailing us there.
No.
Nobody fall off.
Right on.
Yeah, no joke. Until we get a bed, nobody falls off, nobody dies.
Yeah.
No. That should be the first thing we do when we get there. We should have brought some hide, actually.
I have it.
Oh, good.
I thought ahead.
Raleigh's a thinking man.
Thought I could do while you guys are doing all the hard work. SS,
why do I get the feeling that SS Freedom stands for so long, suckers?
They cracked the code.
No, that's beautiful.
Look at this water, man. This is great.
It's the one of the biggest, for anybody who's like, oh, this is just arc. Have you know what an arc ocean looks like?
Right?
It's just flat. Like, we've had advanced rafts. We've had cool-looking toys to sail around arc before, right?
Right.
And it's just, it's like you're on an ice rink. This is sailing.
This is great. You guys swam this earlier?
I did.
Oh, my gosh.
Four times.
Oh, man.
5, technically, because I made one trip back.
Well, no, this isn't the one that we did. This isn't Linguini Island.
You
this
guys did the right.
Shrimp Enclave. I did this one once.
Monkey did this once. But, So the other one is a little shorter. But, I mean, for all intents and purposes, this was our only way off of Who's Your Mama Island.
Mama Island.
Origami.
Oregano.
Orangutan Island. Yeah.
I guess.
Whoa.
Wood Island.
Yeah. I see the waterfall, I think.
There is a great waterfall on there. Oh, it's not the one you see. It's like this multiple arc of waterfalls. It's up kind of on the higher spot.
Let's get a little selfie.
Yeah, I've been doing it, but I'll do some more. I don't think Arahli can turn around, can you?
Yeah, I can.
Oh, cool.
I only have to access it while I'm
steering. I ought to be in the middle. I've made a giant human.
Oh, that's with the short guys in the center, you weirdos.
It's okay. You can't really pull out, can you?
Yeah. Insanely far.
Why is mine not working?
Oh, I have a left right mouse wheel. So,
Oh my gosh! I had freedom for a second there too.
Uh-huh.
That's fantastic. Rotate sails. Sails rotate.
Take us to that waterfall, good sir.
Working it.
We can actually drink from that waterfall, and I'm dying of thirst.
Mm-hmm. Oh, we just killed our speed totally.
Yep.
This is going to be crazy if you try and maneuver against another ship in battle.
I know we got to get good at this. Do you notice that you can see the wind direction too, UTC?
Well, if my head wasn't off, but yes. I mean, that wind is coming. I don't know.
Oh, the raft has an upgrade, baby.
Oh, yeah. Raft has a level up.
That's right.
The boat gains XP as we gain XP.
And we can put extra sailors on. We can put extra like beds and stuff on with that.
Wow. Mm-hmm. Where do you see where to level it up?
You actually have to long press on the center of the raft. And there's an option in there for it. Oh, there's a guy in a raft up here.
Oh, there's a lower anchor option coming up.
Ship properties?
Yep, I think so.
Oh, look at that.
Was there a lock option on the shipyard?
I didn't see one.
Right. I don't see one either, so I'm going to take the wood and put it back in our lockbox.
Good idea.
I couldn't access any others. I tried.
So what do we want on here, guys? Accommodations, crew, weight, or sturdiness?
Well, being able to have a fourth person would help us if we have to do a few of these trips,
right? You only
get
points
it does
level. So you need like 5 levels before you can get another person.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, I think it only adds like 0.2 to the...
Oh, man.
Oh, this is beautiful.
Well, which one do we want? Crew? 0.2 of a crew? Or do we want 0.2 of accommodations?
The Titans make landfall. I'm about to get a discovery.
Or how about since we're getting wood right now, let's put additional weight on it.
Okay.
Yeah, that sounds good. Not going to rely on rafts.
Now, the Shrimp Enclave discovered.
Raft level 2. Oh, here we go.
Yeah, Shrimp Enclave.
Did you just get a discovery?
Yep. Yeah.
Okay.
So do we have to do anything to keep it here?
Lower anchor. There isn't an anchor on those, though. Oh, it did work.
Yeah.
I thought they said there wasn't an anchor on them.
Okay. It was on the options.
Weird.
Uh-huh.
I'm
headed for this waterfall. Oh, and you're right. Huh. These are magnificent.
So I don't know if you guys have noticed, but I can see the raft and its location on my mini map.
Oh, really?
Yeah. How do I drink from this?
Where is the waterfall?
Oh, you're right, Dusty. I can see the raft on there. Neat. The waterfall is around the corner to the left.
Wait, there's a mini-map?
Well, you press M, your map.
So just swimming in this water doesn't drink it for you?
No.
Oh, my gosh.
I might check right now, but I bet you it'll show up on the Atlas map in your inventory, too.
I have all of the deficiencies right now. So we need to make a bed, like a bed, like now.
Okay. I gotta just drink some water real quick, or I'm gonna die.
Yeah, me too. I'm gonna have to do it the old-fashioned way because I don't know how to drink out of this waterfall yet.
Well, down here it's salt water, but there's a pool up above.
Oh, okay.
Oh, God.
Oh, and here's the waterfall I was talking about, guys. Check this out.
Yep.
It's awesome, and you can drink this water up here. Look
I'm
at that.
I'm cooking some meat back at the base. Though.
Make a bed yet?
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna grab some thatch real quick.
Yep.
That's what we were lacking, right? Thatch.
Yep.
Did we bring? We didn't bring the wood though, did we?
Nope. We have to get some wood too. 78 of 120 is what I have right now.
Okay.
I'm shaky. My vision's going in and out. Oh god.
You could also try and get some, solve some. I have no meat, or I don't really have anything to give you.
Everything's bad. I'm dying.
I mean, you might as well just die.
Yeah, it's fine. I'm just gonna keep just going to see right. some more stuff.
But don't do it until we have the bed.
Hey, Blaze.
Hey, God, don't.
Where are you, Arahli?
I'm running up towards this other tree towards the top of the waterfall.
Okay. All right. I'm in rough shape.
Okay, I almost have enough thatch.
How much do you need?
Yeah, if I knew where you are, I'd just throw what I got to you.
Oh, I just went up the... like, the around the side of the waterfall. There's a little, okay. like there's a hill that
we'll
leads
come
up
towards us, then. Because we want to build it on the freedom, right?
Yep, but in just a second. I'm just going to get the rest of the stuff we need so I can start building before I walk.
Oh, there you are.
Okay, I just need some more
wood. You got it?
Yep, just going to get some more wood. We're good.
Here, let's take mine.
Yeah, come to us. We got everything you need.
Okay, that's good. I'm going to be too heavy, Bradley.
Where are berries? This?
Okay. Making the bed.
You're coughing like you're sick.
Oh, yeah, the character is?
We get a little more thatch. We can make another one.
Yeah. Got it right here.
Oh, my God.
Can you make it? Just throw me the bed and I'll throw it down.
Yeah, here. I'm good.
I got it.
Raleigh's really sick.
It's too funny, man. He is not having a good day, man. Okay. You'll make it, buddy. It'll be fine.
There's some good animations, man. You were spitting green phlegm just now.
Really? I don't see any of that.
Let me see your disgustingness.
Where you at?
Show him your disgustingness, Raleigh.
You look fine to me.
Hold on.
Blinking slightly too often.
Yeah, now he's. Oh, there it is. Oh.
Do you want to cure any of this? You want a little food or veggies?
It'd be fine.
Stave off death.
I'm already injured. I'm gonna die. Yeah, no, it's totally fine.
Uh oh. There is a crocodile here.
Don't lose the bed.
Okay, the bed is down.
Yay! Because I'm about to die.
And I'm going to move the ship. So
oh, God, I'm pooping, coughing and pooping.
So we got a ship. We got a bed. We got to put in a bit more work to get a few more ships. And, yeah. I don't know. Feels like a decent accomplishment at this point.
I got the walk and poopy cost. Oh, God.
So the bed does have a cooldown. Looks like a minute and 5 seconds.
Okay.
Did you just use it when I'm about to die?
No, I'm just looking at the fast travel.
Okay.
It has a cooldown timer on it.
And you guys took the raft away while I was dying.
No, I was just moving it to protect it from the crocodile.
Such jerks.
I was like, is the raft gone? Oh my god.
No, this thing wants to destroy.
I just tried to respawn at bed. It didn't work.
It's a manta ray for fish. What level is this crocodile?
I don't know.
Respawn at bed.
Did it have a cooldown?
No.
You and I are gonna need some fish.
It won't let me do it though. Like it turns like I'm going to respawn there, but then it won't let me. So respawn at bed. The screen goes white. And then I get pulled back to the respawn bed.
Is the raft in motion?
Oh, I don't know. Is it moving?
No.
Drop.
Maybe I need to drop anchor?
Yeah, say drop anchor. Let's see.
Help me.
No, the anchor's still down.
Respawn again. Nothing. It won't let me do it.
You want me to try a fast travel from here?
Yeah.
Nice. I'll turn him into meat. Or hide. Or hide, probably.
Yeah, hide's more important.
I got the white screen, but it put me right back at our bed here.
Okay, so I'm going to exit and come back and see what happens.
I bet beds don't work on rafts or something.
Oh, they do. I've seen them used, yeah.
Why don't you guys try raising the anchor and fast traveling?
Let's try raise anchor.
Look at this.
Okay, respawn at bed.
So rude.
Nope, I still can't respawn at the bed.
I'm trying to travel again.
Does it need to be away from shore?
I wonder if we have to have... No, that shouldn't change anything either, because I've seen people spawn back after they've died while traveling between things.
Does it matter that we haven't claimed any actual land yet?
No, it shouldn't.
It might be because we're in a lawless server, but I doubt it.
No, you can still do it on a lawless. It could be that you're too close to the actual land. We had an issue with it on PvP.
Or
but...
someone has a dock right there. Could we be within somebody's like claim distance or something? I know nobody claims anything, but you can't build right next to somebody even in lawless territory. So maybe we have to get away from that dock.
By the way, this elephant's mad.
Oh, why?
Okay, I think he's still. I was harvesting wood, and he got in my way.
Okay. Oh, okay. Cool. I was like, if I did it.
No. I'm going to try taking the raft offshore a little bit.
Okay.
Yeah.
And see if that does it.
And all kinds of meat and stuff cooking for you there, bud.
Cool. Okay. I'm farther offshore now.
Try it again.
Oh, it worked.
So there is a distance. Oh, I'm in the water. So there must be a distance thing for it. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
That's good news, though, right?
Yeah.
How much?
But it works.
All right, so let's get some wood, man.
All right, we'll do it. So let me try to get this back over there. I'm not too good at this.
So when I was swimming, I had to get myself down to, like, 225 wood, something like that. Because of how much it weighed me down, but I could carry like 350 at least if we're going on a raft.
All right, I don't want to hit anything. So let me put the sails back down.
we need to turn pretty hard, I think.
Yeah. Hey, why don't
well,
you do
we
it?
Can, we can probably just swim. Because we still want to be able to get out. Right?
Yeah, we want to, what's my issue? I got all the issues. Let me see. Let me try taking them. It's just the wind's going the wrong way. Yeah, you doing it? Okay.
It's more than I meant to go. Just give us a little turn if we could.
There just might not be any fiber on this island.
There isn't.
Okay. Then I.
Oh, we didn't bring any.
The old pick ski.
Right. Well, Arahli and I can max out ours. I have a pick.
But I'm gonna be pretty full on resources soon.
Yeah. So just max out your axe.
Yep. I'm almost there. Yep. I wonder if there's a type of tree I should focus on that's gonna be more. I don't know. Higher yield. Oh, that was the end of it.
I couldn't quite understand the just letting the sails down a little bit. Because even when I set it at 10%, they seemed to fully open.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I didn't even look. I just put it at the 10% just now.
There should be a decent amount of food cooked up there.
You probably want to close it now, Arahli, before we hit.
Okay, so you said there was a thing in here, though?
Yeah, the lower anchor. We might be too deep.
I think so. That was a lot of fun, right? So those early day stresses, man, trying to get everything to work when the servers didn't want to cooperate and stuff was kind of crazy. We are currently at the place that we decided we wanted to kind of settle on. You guys will probably see it eventually, but I'm not going to show you like on the map or anything. But we've got a bunch of us here. We have been kind of respecking and specking into the stuff we need. So let me show you that. Yep, I got to stop dancing. Okay, and behind this is a bottle. I wanted to actually come look at that. But before we get to that part, let's put our stuff back on. So I actually just logged in this morning. It is the 27th of December, and there is a new patch that has gone into place. And that new patch... it looks so good. That new patch has made the skill tree much more difficult. So look at that in just a second here. But until we do that, let's see what a treasure map... Okay, so we just added a treasure map to our inventory. 40 gold in region B11. Neat. Okay, so... it has a spoil timer on it? Oh, crazy. Okay, so they have spoil timers on it. If I use it, does it mean only I get to use it? So it kind of shows us that stuff. Okay. Oh, cute. Neat. Okay. We'll have to figure out where that stuff's all at. Is that a manta? Stuck its head up. It looks like we finally have some more stuff respawning. Metal has been the harder thing for us to find recently, so that'll be kind of something we're looking to get. But yeah, we've got some basic, stuff kind of over here. Ooh, is there still? I'm just trying to get as much little bits of metal as I can. Noon time. All right, so let's take a look at these skills real quick, so you guys can see what I'm talking about. As of yesterday, I was skilled in, I don't know, four or five of these things at the top, and I could kind of just roll all the way through them. But now we can't do that. They've made things like a lot of this stuff was just single points. You can see like in the above there, like that's a 2-point thing. You get all the way down towards the bottom, and there's stuff that's 8 points. So it gets real expensive to kind of get a lot of stuff real quick. So I think everyone's going to kind of end up specking into the field that they want to do. So for me, I'm going to be an armorer. I want to be able to build all the different kind of armors and stuff. The primary thing for me, of course, is that down here, if you look on the right-hand side, glider suit. I want to get deplete so I can get that glider suit. I'm 8 skill points off, so it's a couple levels now for me to do that. But we went through and we've kind of claimed all this stuff here. We'll show you some more of this. I'll probably do more of this kind of stuff in streaming to kind of show you what we're doing. But we have managed to carve out a little section of an island. Well, an island, a small island, is now ours that we've kind of carved out there. So that's kind of what we're working on. Oh, there's another bottle. Neat. We're getting all the treasure maps. We're going to have to get a crew together pretty soon and start going out and looking for treasure so we can get gold and stuff. I wonder what other kind of materials we get with that, too. We'll have to find out. Give me that. Collect treasure map. Neat. Okay. Who's dead stuff? Alright, so I'm going to head back to our keep here, and I will probably show you guys just a peek of that for now. Each of us is going to kind of take over a profession like I was talking about before, and kind of get us to a point that we can progress farther and farther into the game. So like I said, I'm going to end up being an armorer, and we'll kind of work from there. Right now I'm level 15, so I got room to grow still. I got plenty of room to grow, but they've definitely narrowed the field a bit here with the newest patch for us. So this game is gorgeous, though. I just want you to know. I can't wait to get you guys sailing so we can see a maelstrom and stuff. It is amazing looking. All right, so it's probably actually been decent. I don't want to show you the base yet. We're going to show you guys that the next time I can be on here with Monkey Puzzle. He's going to be the lead builder, so I will join him, and we can kind of look at what's going on for that. Oh, bees! No bees! Wait, I eat rotten food. I didn't eat rotten food. Are these bees trying to kill bee? I don't know if I should be using an arrow, I guess. It is funny how the bees are kind of brutal. Yeah, it's the bees giving me that. Okay. Bee. Yeah, you stupid bee. How did you give me something about eating poisonous food? Where's your corpse at, bee? I won't harvest you. Okay, well, what are you going to do? Ooh. Alpha snake. Okay, I'll bring you guys back in the next episode. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, feel free to drop a like below. You can always subscribe for more content, and I will catch you on the flip side.